idea what's doing that.
That is absolutely crazy.
And it stays in that same spot.
I zoomed in on it.
There's too many of them to be searchlights, like an advertisement.
And they're not going like a searchlight.
They're not going, no.
There is.
Look, they're up here now.
Yeah, there's a bunch of them.
Yeah. They're not the northern lights.
No.
And I don't think it's the moon.
Oh, definitely not. The moon is not going to move like that in a light.
There they are back there.
Now I'm looking at them on the left too. Is that what you were looking at?
Yeah.
Yeah, there they are, above the tree there. Getting tree lined.
I have no idea.
That's wild.
Yes, it is. And it's moving against the clouds. Look, there's more.
Here, keep filming the front. I'm gonna get the laser from the CP.
Clouds definitely illuminate. Yeah, searchlights would come up and they illuminate the bottom of the clouds. That's illuminating the top.
That's coming through the clouds.
Yeah.
Good video for you. Yeah, that is crazy. There's a ton of them up there now. Yeah, it is.
And look at that, looks like it almost ends there before the clock.
Whole sky's lighting up with them. I mean, there's just, they're everywhere now.
You look above the ceiling, you know, all the clouds.
Yeah.
I'd say there'd be almost a dozen or more.
Yeah. And one just passed through the other.
Yeah.
I mean, it's 11 o'clock at night. It's not a sale. It's not Black Friday.
Oh, it's a Sunday night. Late Sunday night.
They're going against the wind and against the clouds and with the wind and with the clouds. Look, there it goes. Against the winds and against the clouds. Idea. I've never seen anything like this. It's the angle for something that would have to be land-based, but there's too many of them. You figure four lights, and they always go in a pattern.
Yeah, I've seen right now.
We've seen them before.
Eight.
And there's some even below the tree.
Nine.
I mean, they always go in a pattern. You can tell what they are.
Fanning across the sky, like coming back.
Okay.
Right there. Let me turn this. Oh my God. Absolutely crazy.
So it's almost midnight on a Sunday night, and it's not ground-based because, first off, when you're moving too slow, they always move in a pattern that was ground-based.
And we've seen them before, and you can see the beam.
And it's just a part. It looks like it's just part of a beam.
If it was ground-based, you'd see it from the ground up when the clouds were gone.
Yeah.
And when the clouds are gone, you don't see these. And they don't move in a particular pattern. Sometimes they move left, sometimes they right. They move right. They go through each other.
I'm just... That is absolutely crazy.
And it stays in that same spot.
I zoomed in on it.
Too many of them to be searchlights, like an average.
And they're not going like a searchlight.
They're not going, no.
There is.
Look, they're up here now.
Yeah, there's a bunch of them.
Yeah. They're not the northern lights.
No.
And I don't think it's the moon.
Oh, definitely not. The moon is not going to move like that in a light.
There they are back there.
Yeah, I'm looking at them on the left, too. Is that what you were looking at?
Yeah.
Yeah, there they are, above the tree there, getting the tree lined.
I have no idea.
That's wild.
Yes, it is. And it's moving against the clouds. Look, there's more.
Here, Keith, film it with mine. I'm gonna get the laser from the CP.
I have no idea what's doing that.
That is absolutely crazy.
And it stays in that same spot.
I zoomed in on it.
Too many of them to be searchlights, like an advertisement.
And they're not going like a searchlight.
They're not going, no.
There is.
Look, they're up here now.
Yeah, there's a bunch of them.
Yeah. They're not the northern lights.
No.
And I don't think it's the moon.
Oh, definitely not. The moon is not going to move like that in a light.
There they are back there.
Yeah, I'm looking at them on the left, too. Is that what you were looking at?
Yeah.
Yeah, there they are, above the tree there, getting the tree lined.
I have no idea.
That's wild.
Yes, it is. And it's moving against the clouds. There's more.
Here, Keith, film it with mine. I'm gonna get the laser from the CP.